tell them?
Can I tell them what we're doing?
No. Don't tell them. Keep it secret. Because okay. This will be more of a big, the biggest project this year.
But I want to tell them.
No.
No?
So
don't.
Don't.
We're making... And good morning from Bali. It's like 9 o'clock in the morning, 30 degrees out, can't go wrong with that. Actually right now it's pretty cloudy out. The rainy season is starting to kind of set in, so every morning up till about 11, 12 o'clock the sky is like that. Which I'm not complaining, because it means I can go outside and not get sunburned for at least the first few hours of the day, which is not bad. It's a win for me. Anybody's ever played this, you know how addicting it is. Me and Ben sent Kuta last night for about 4-5 hours. Well, no, it was about 3 hours. We sent Kuta for about 3-4 hours just playing this in McDonald's. Oh no, it wasn't Kuta. We went to Kuta, then we went back to Robinson. We sat in McDonald's playing hours in this. Oh, look at that. It was on manual focus. I don't know what was in focus or not. I didn't have it on autofocus. Hey, Mr. Sunshine, Mr. Rainstorm, meet me in the conference room. We need to. No one's coming for him. Look at that. I play one, he plays one, I play the second one. Deals, take them both like my flu shot broke. I need to give and take to keep me out of that moat. My head above water, thoughts of those lost this week. All the tragedy, say on repeat like we can't shake shit. I can't speak on it, fist to the sky, but I can't beat on it. He played himself, look at that, he made a mistake, look at that, bam.
Nice.
Oh, he thinks he's smart, take up eight, that.
One, two,
trying to
three,
play
four,
me.
Five, six.
Gotta stick all the sun cream on me because, what way is this even come out?
Uh-oh, retard alert! Retard alert, clap!
Never mind, I am retarded and I tried to squeeze it, I forgot that you press it. Zule gula. Gotta stick that sun cream on because with 30 degrees weather and going out on that with sleeveless tops just doesn't go together, and I've been there, I've done that, and it was the sorest thing I've ever done in my life. Last year when I uploaded that, Ken Roxon wants my edit when I uploaded the Twitch bobblehead. And Ken Roxon commented on it. That video that I put up, I went surfing at Sonora Beach. And I forgot, well I didn't forget, I just had to fuck it. I didn't put any sun cream on my legs, literally my whole calves. Both sides were completely red, like. There's nothing even red enough around to compare what they looked like. Like it was bad, bad, bad. I was walking around for like 2 weeks after that like this. It was pretty bad. What are you watching?
Okay.
At the immigration office, I was meeting Satya, and then just this, I don't know what it is, the ceremony, whatever. I don't know what it is, what it's for, but as I said, Bali are mad for their ceremonies, religious stuff. I don't even know if it's a religious thing, but they're just mad for their ceremonies, just mad for everything. Just a complete random ceremony. At the immigration office. Like, out of all places, I don't know why. I was just sitting over there, had a peek over here, seen this KLX helmet, peeped down here, bam. Look how that is. On some random scooter in Bali. Stopped off for a quick top up of the wallet, said he was getting some money. Anyone want to have a guess how cheap petrol here? I don't think that was even English. Anyone have a guess how cheap petrol is here? 60 cents a litre. 60 cents for a litre of petrol. Petrol is so cheap.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, set your camera back. Some people, if you don't know, you know now. Some people, last year I met up with Satya, met him through Mona, made some videos, and we're gonna make a lot more videos this year.
Lots more videos.
Lots to come, I'm excited, so let's see what happens. Wait and see, that's what's gonna happen.
How are you doing, man?
Welcome to Jackass.
Yo,
Bobby style.
Yo. With automatic bike. Mau kemana dong, Bu?
I'm not made to be jumped.
Yeah.
Yo. Oh, you caught the relax before I kill myself. Jesus Christ. I am dangerous on a bike. Who let me on a bike? Thank God I did not get that KLX. I would have died. Maybe I should get a KLX.
Yeah,
you should get a KLX. This just does not deal the jumps for me.
That's all.
The field is so different the way you order. You can literally just see it in all the windows here. They just pick it out, point to what you want, they pick it out, you get it on a plate. We had dinner here.
It's a little nice restaurant.
We already finished dinner. Satya's girlfriend. We finished dinner, don't know what we're gonna, probably back to the villa. I don't know, but
it was nice.
First time eating this soup. Soup, yeah. It's already nearly gone, but I still taste it on camera. I don't even know what's in it.
Meatball.
Meatballs?
Yeah, meatball.
Meatballs, I'll try the meatballs. Some other, I don't know, what's that? Orange or some shit, I don't know.
Yeah.
Taste the meatball. Different, very different. But I like it, it's nice.
Smooth, right?
What?
Smooth.
Smooth?
Yeah.
Smooth. Yeah, kind of crunchy, lumpy.
Yeah.
It's nice though. 10 out of 10.
So what's school like? Bet it's great. Damn, I'm missing school so much. Not.
Kind of just jumped straight into the night. Look at his meal.
Yeah, that's the meal and it's pretty big.
After that field with Satya, I went straight back to the villa. Mona was on his break, so I went back to the villa, chilled with him for a bit. And literally just got too comfy at the villa, just chilled out, got dinner, field. Now it's like 6, 7, 6:30. That clock again, 9:15, just shows the standard of room, hotel, whatever I'm living in again. Any cockroaches in here? There was a cockroach in here earlier when I was getting a shower. Ben just picked it up with his hand and fucked it out. I was like, you mad bastard. Nice, just got an address to where I'm meeting up right now. I didn't even get in the door. I'm going heading straight back out, so let's go again. You know, I feel bad for anybody that's going to school. Everyone's back to school. We're going to a recording studio. A fucking recording studio. Hate to be in school, that is shit. Well, we're going to the recording studio if we can find it, but we'll try.
What? What?
Do nothing.
What should I do?
I don't know what's going on.
Hey, what's up, man? So, this is Satya Kamar here. Yeah, aka Lily Zaya.
2 seconds into the video and he plugged himself. He already gave himself a shout out. 2 seconds in. Plugged himself.
So, Kalum is drinking beer right now?
Yes, yeah. Kalum.
Oh, you did?
Wasted.
You did, man?
That's it, mom.
Mom?
Hello, mom.
Kalum. Kalum is not here.
I'll stick to the chocolate milkshakes, that's what I mean.
Yeah.
It's like.
So we are just chilling here, and then you know what, when we are talking, because we are Indonesian.
Me and Tatiana.
All of us Indonesian. I mean, like, there's seven, 1, 2, 3, 4, and there's 7 people here. And then and this only Kalum is Bule.
You know, Bule?
All of them, mostly is Indonesian. And then he just like, because he didn't understand what we're talking about.
I don't know what's going on.
Yeah.
Just no idea what's going on. Everyone's chilling, having a good time, and I'm just. Yeah, agreeing with everybody.
Just act like you understand. Pretend.
When they laugh, I laugh.
Why do I look so handsome here? Yes, really. Oh my god, mom.
Playing that channel.
Show me your expression.
Yeah, your expression. For yeah. What?
When we are still talking each other and you don't understand the language.
Yes.
Apa?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Apa? Yeah.
No idea what's going on.
Don't know what's
going on. It's fun, but it's tough being Bule. This cafe place, it's just pretty nice music going on. Can I tell them what we're doing?
No. Don't tell them, keep it secret, because this will be more of a big, the biggest project this year.
But I want to tell them.
No. So,
don't.
We're making.
Don't. We discuss about.
Big project coming. Stay tuned. It's coming soon.
Yes, that's
true. This is the example right now. Everyone's having a conversation in Indonesian. I'm just chilling here, not knowing what's going on. Just agreeing with everybody. Just, it's tough out here. See you later, alligator.
Kemarin aja. See you, bro.
See you later.
Bye.
That's for all bitches. Tunes bopping, head bopping. We pulled into Indo Market. It's like some kind of, I don't know, just kind of a cheap shop, kind of like a Centra or a Super Value. This is the toilet, typical Asian toilet, and this is how you flush the toilet. Another day, another dollar, even though I didn't earn anything, but I made a video which is close enough, which to me is better than making any dollar. Here we are, home sweet home once again, for like the third time today, I think, second. I've actually been out doing a lot today. Compared to the last few days, I've actually done a lot, and I actually haven't spent a lot of the time. I can't even speak English. It's like 1 a.m. I can't even speak English. Like, I literally, words are not coming out my mouth at all. Drop a like, drop a comment, do whatever you want. Add me on Snapchat, Instagram. So I'm going to bed. Good night. And they always say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hate.